A fugitive who was under investigation for the drug-related overdoses of two people in the Missoula area recently arrested in Mexico. The FBI's Salt Lake City field office reports Alejandro Romero arrested Wednesday, April 3rd in Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Romero was returned to the United States Friday. The FBI says Romero was wanted in connection with an investigation involving the overdoses of a juvenile male and adult woman in the Missoula area. Both of those people survived.